It's a song festival ground, and it was built for a big song festival where, let's say, 20 to 30,000 people can sing, let's say, up to 100,000 people can watch it. Michael Jackson, Iron Maiden, Metallica, I don't know, Depeche Mode, these kind of bands has been here. But there was held some Olympic Games here in 1980. And the Olympic torch was in the front of the sailing center.